If you're sick of shoveling, there's a great way to learn to love the snow. This Sunday, Otway is hosting its annual Nordic Winter Festival. The event will kick off at 8 a.m. with a pancake breakfast. The public is invited to come enjoy free skiing and snowshoeing. You can also try out the biathlon. The Winter Festival will run until 2 o'clock on Sunday afternoon. There's plenty of fresh snow, and the conditions right now are ideal.
It's a free day of skiing or snowshoeing for people that are non-members. It's a way for us to give back to the community and show people what we have out here, get them out here and let them try it out.